And welcome, everyone. Thank you for tuning in to high school basketball here on Channel 3. We're at Chico State College. This is the Division 5 Boys Championship Contest. Mount Shasta, the number 2 seed in the tournament, will take on North Valley Christian, the number 1 seed in the tournament. North Valley enters at 25-1 overall, the Bears 21-3. Starting lineup for the Bears, TJ English, Chris Galarza, Matt Savalainen, Eric Widmark, and Ian Mora. And we'll give you the North Valley lineup shortly. Widmark, Rutledge, Bears in blue to start the game. North Valley ball. Chad Elliott sets up for North Valley Christian, steps up to the free throw line, takes a shot, no good. Rebound, TJ. TJ stops on the left angle, and Galarza will set it up. Galarza dribbles off his foot, but there's a foul call. Galarza going in the lane was fouled. And Chad Elliott whistled for the foul. Widmark to inbound for Mount Shasta, gets it into TJ. Savalainen, nice pass inside to Mora. Mora turned around, blocked. Galarza's there, loses it off of his foot. Jeremy Rawson comes away with it back the other way. Ryan Alexander takes it in the lane. Down low to Rutledge. Back to Alexander, top of the key, Elliott. Over to Rawson. Rawson looks in for Rutledge, nothing there. Ryan Alexander, give and go. On the baseline, turns, shoots, got it. Ryan Alexander opens the scoring. Full court pressure by North Valley Christian. Galarza breaks the pressure. Tried to get it up, but TJ goes out of bounds. Turnover to North Valley. Today's game being brought to you as a public service of Continental Cable Vision. Just underway, North Valley on top, 2-0. From the baseline, shot no good, rebound goes off of, still in play rather. Three-pointer taken, no good, rebound North Valley Christian again. Wide open underneath, Ryan Alexander for the bucket. Galarza brings it across the timeline, stops at the free throw line, wide open, puts up a shot, got it. Galarza puts the Bears on the board. 6:15 to go, opening quarter. It's 4-2, North Valley Christian. Boston. Down low. Elliott gets it into Alexander. Stolen by TJ. TJ. It's a screen from Galarza. Has it taken away. And TJ's going to be called for the foul.
That was called on TJ English. His first personal. First team foul.
It's going to be called on TJ English. First personal.
Chad Elliott to inbound for North Valley. Elliott into Weatherford. Top of the key, Rutledge. Chad Elliott over to Rawson. Rawson fakes the three. Widmark comes out on him, back to Elliott. Elliott puts up a two, no good. Rebound, Widmark. Widmark brings it up the floor for Mount Shasta, and he's going to be called for the walk. Four to two, North Valley, 5:15 to go, opening quarter. Elliott throws it away, Bear basketball. Hagedon into the ballgame for Mount Shasta. Gets it over to Widmark. Widmark double teamed. Over to Galarza. Galarza brings it across the half court line. Sets up.
Mm-hmm. their defense right now from North Valley Christian.
Galarza of the Mora over to Savalainen. Savalainen, nice pass to Hagedon. Shoots, no good, but he's fouled. Jeremy Roston whistled for the foul. And Hagedon will step to the line to shoot too. Hagedon misses them both. Rebound to Rutledge. Alexander to Elliott for the bucket. Back the other way, Galarza pushes it up the floor. And almost threw it away, Widmark gets it back. Nice pass to Mora. Mora shot blocked. Gets it back, saved inbounds to Elliott. Turnover to Mount Shasta. Ian Mora wide open on the baseline, goes to the hoop, shot, score. 6-4 North Valley, 4 minutes to go in the first quarter. Alexander to Elliott, down low to Weatherford. Weatherford tries the three, short, rebound. Widmark. Widmark takes it to lane, stops, gives it up to Hagedon. Hagedon misses the shot. Rebound, Elliott. Two on two the other way. Alexander loses control. Gets it back. This is to Weatherford. Top of the key, Chad Elliott. Over to Alexander. Wide open lane. Takes it to the basket. Score. Ryan Alexander has six of the North Valley eight. And the Bears have numbers. Hagedon blocked. Rebound, Rutledge. Weatherford from behind got a piece of the Hagedon layup. And Savalainen will be called for the hat.
Savalainen is first personal, second team foul.
Andrew Gertis and TJ English come into the ball game. Hagedon and Ian Mora come out. North Valley Christian 8, Mount Shasta 4. There's 3 minutes 11 seconds to go, opening quarter. Alexander to Roston. Schwerin over to Weatherford. Bounce pass to Rutledge. Rutledge fakes, drives the lane. Schwerin puts up a shot. Good! John Schwerin off the bench for the two-point bucket. 10-4, North Valley. Savalainen on the baseline, can't get the handle. And they'll turn over to North Valley Christian. Ryan Alexander brings it up. Takes it into the lane. Dishes back. Three-pointer, good. Jeremy Roston for the three. 13-4, North Valley Christian. The Bears have two open players down the other end. Gertis to the basket, good. To 6, North Valley Christian on top. Rutledge, nice pass into Roston. Roston in the shot, good. Ball stolen by North Valley Christian. Got it down low, and Weatherford takes it into the lane. Dishes over to Alexander. Alexander will set up. 15-6. Alexander for the give and go. Ryan Alexander has 8 quick points here in the first quarter. Blevins. Coach Mount Shasta wants a timeout. We've got a minute 34 to go. North Valley Christian on top by 11. It's 17-6. Thank you. Ryan Alexander with the hot hand for North Valley Christian. He's got 8 already. Jeremy Roston with 5. John Schwerin with 2. Chad Elliott with 2. And for the Bears, Andrew Gertis, Chris Gallars, and Ian Moore all with 2 points. 17-6. But it'll be Bear basketball as play continues. Widmark, Galarza, English, Savalainen, and Gertis on the floor for Mount Shasta. Galarza to TJ. TJ takes it into the lane, dishes to Savalainen. Savalainen shot around the rim. Cuts the lead to 9. Ryan Alexander goes into the lane, stops at the free throw line, spins, shoots, no good. Rebound to TJ. Widmark gets it into Savalainen, 3-on-2. Savalainen stops, shoots, no good. Rebound comes off to Rutledge. And Ryan Alexander brings it up for North Valley Christian. Down low to Schwerin to Rutledge. Roston over to Weatherford. Left angle, Alexander. Rutledge takes it in the key. This is to Roston, over to Alexander. Back to Rutledge. Bounce pass into Alexander. Under the hoop, stops, blocked by Widmark. Galarza comes out with it, pushes it up the floor, and he'll pull up and set up. Gertis to Widmark. Widmark in the lane, puts up a shot, rolls around and in. Eric Widmark hits on the score. And that's the end of the first quarter. At the end of one, North Valley Christian 17, Mount Shasta Bears 10. In Mount Shasta, and then at COS. Went into overtime, excuse me, they beat Modoc in overtime, then at COS, they beat Hamilton City. Again, North Valley Christian, the number one seed in the tournament. The Bears, number two seed in the tournament, playing for the championship. Bear basketball as we begin play in the second quarter. Widmark to inbound, his shot at the end of the first quarter cut the lead to 7. North Valley led by as many as 11 in the first quarter. The largest pass way too high for Widmark and turned over to North Valley Christian. Back the other way, shot up from the baseline, no good. Rebound, Rutledge, put back, no good. Rebound, Widmark runs it down. Widmark double teamed, knocked away, ball's on the floor. Back the other way, Chris Wright. This is to Roston, puts up a shot, no good. Rebound, Ian Moore, and there's a foul called on Chad Elliott, 33. That was Schwerin that attempted the three-pointer that didn't fall. Chad Elliott picks up his second personal foul, 13 foul. Larson gets the double team, throws it away. Too high for Gertis. Elliott to Roston. Down low to Wright. Has it stolen by Gertis. Good work by Gertis down low. Just underway, second quarter. North Valley Christian by 7. And another foul. This one's going to go on Rick Rutledge. That's 14 fouls on North Valley Christian. The Bears have 2 team fouls. Widmark inbounds to Galarza. TJ English gets it back out to Chris. Galarza gets it over to Widmark. Widmark steps up, shoots, got it. Eric Widmark with his second bucket cuts the lead to 5. Back the other way, and ball goes out of bounds. It'll be turned over to Mount Shasta. Weatherford back in the ballgame for North Valley Christian. 6:10 to go on the half. 17-12, North Valley Christian. Bears making a little run. They trailed by 11 to keep back to within 5. Galarza takes it to the middle. Dishes for Widmark. Knocked away. Roston brings it back up. Nice steal by Galarza. Lob into Mora. Wide open was Gerdes. Gerdes couldn't find the handle. Chad Elliott brings it across for North Valley Christian. Leaves it for Roston. Roston takes it in the middle. Dishes. Rutledge turnaround jumper. Good. Rick Rutledge breaks the scoring drought rather for North Valley Christian. 19-12. Gerdes to Widmark. Widmark tries the three. No good. Long rebound comes off to Weatherford. Schwerin cross court to Rutledge for a three. No good. Rebound. Widmark. Galarza takes the pass from Widmark. Brings it back, sets up. TJ steps up, takes the three. Yes! TJ English cuts the lead to 4. 19-15, North Valley Christian. We got 4:20 to go in the half. Schwerin. Gerdes poked away, but Elliott got it back. Schwerin from the baseline, no good. Rebound, Gerdes up high, then loses it. And it's going to be North Valley Christian basketball.
Bring your own goals down there!
Alexander and Jeremy Jackson into the North Valley Christian lineup.
Chad Elliott to inbound for North Valley Christian. Jeremy Jackson, number 20, checks in for North Valley Christian. He takes the inbound pass. And TJ called for a foul down on the baseline. That's 2 on TJ, the third team foul. Chad Elliott to inbound, bounces it for Alexander. It goes out of bounds, and this one will be the Bears. Going to the Bears. Good work underneath by Chris Galarza. Denied the inbound pass. And it went out of bounds off of Alexander. 19-15, North Valley Christian on top. Galarza over to English. Back to Galarza. Ian Mora right side. Back to Chris. Widmark with the double team. Dishes over to Galarza. Galarza tries a three. Go! To 1, 19-18, North Valley Christian. They led by 11 points in the first quarter. The Bears come all the way back, and Widmark is going to be called for the foul, and Elliott's going to go to the line. That's Widmark's first personal foul, and they call it before the shot, so it'll be a non-shooting foul. Elliott to inbound. Gets it into Jackson. Jackson from the left angle out to Alexander. Back to Rutledge. Into Weatherford. Weatherford has it go out of bounds off his knee. Bear basketball. Bears with a chance to take their first lead of the game. 3:06 left first half. down into the ball game. He and Galarza bring it up. Pass to Mora. Mora has it knocked away. Ball's on the floor. Jump ball. And it'll be North Valley Christian basketball. Ryan Alexander sets up for the Warriors. Lobbed into Rutledge. Turns out to Elliott. Elliott gets the bucket from the free throw line. Chad Elliott has four. The Warrior lead is three. 2:27 to go first half. Galarza gets it into Widmark. Agadon down low to Mora into Savalainen. Savalainen spins, moves. Nice move, Matt Savalainen. Savalainen cuts the lead to one. It's 21-20 North Valley. 2 minutes left in the half. Alexander picked by Galarza, rather. Galarza goes coast to coast and he's fouled. Chris Galarza with a nice steal at the other end. Brought it back and he was fouled going to the hoop by Rutherford. And Chris will be at the line to two shots. Chance to put the Bears on top. All the way back from 11-point deficit. Chad Elliott bounces over to Weatherford. Weatherford takes it in, shoots block, but there's a foul. And Savalainen picks up his second personal foul.
That's his second personal.
Both teams with five team fouls. Mark Weatherford at the line to shoot two. Savalainen comes out with two fouls. Andrew Gertis checks in the Bear lineup. Weatherford misses them both. Rebound Gertis. Gets it out to Mora. Mora double team. Gets it to Hagedon. Hagedon pushes it up the floor. Double team knocked away from behind. And North Valley has it. Back the other way. Ryan Alexander from the left angle. Gets it out to Elliott. Top of the key, Weatherford. Looking into Rutledge. Rutledge has it. Out to Jackson. Jackson drives, has it knocked away. Ian Moore with the steal and knocked out of bounds off of North Valley. North Valley Christian back with the press. Eric Widmark to inbound. 21 Jeremy Roston back in the lineup. Jackson comes out for North Valley. Widmark gets it into Galarza. Galarza brings it across. Stops at the three-point stripe. Dishes out to Gertis, back to Galarza. Run. 47 seconds left in the half. Agadon over to Mora. Mora to Agadon. To Gertis. Gertis from the free throw line. Yes! Andrew Gertis gives the Mount Shasta Bears the first lead of the ball game. 28 seconds to go in the half. It's 23-21 Bears. Hagedon knocks it out of bounds, and North Valley will retain possession. The Bears on top for the first time in the game on the Andrew Gertis bucket. Gertis has four. Elliott to inbound, gets it to Alexander, and North Valley will take their time set up for the final shot of the half. 17 seconds to go. Elliott over to Weatherford. Elliott, Roston to Rutledge, 7 seconds to go. Rutledge dishes out to Elliott. Elliott to Roston for the three, no good. Rebound out to Rutledge, and that'll bring the first half to a close. The Mount Shasta Bears back from an 11-point deficit in the first quarter on top of the half. Mount Shasta 23, North Valley Christian 21. We'll be right back for the third quarter.
Where's the skunk down there?
Welcome back, everyone, for second half action in the NSCIF Division 5 Championships. Coming to you from Acker Gymnasium in Chico, California, it's the Mount Shasta Bears leading against North Valley Christian 23-21 after a half of play. Just about ready to get underway for second half action in scoring so far. TJ English with 3 points, Andrew Gertis with 4, Chris Galarza with 6. Matt Savalainen and Eric Whitmark with 4 apiece, and Ian Morrow with 2. And for the Mercy or North Valley Christian team, it's Jeremy Roston with 5, Ryan Alexander with 8 points, John Schwern with 5, Chad Elliott with 4, and Rick Rutledge with 2 points. Mount Shasta with the ball to open things up here in the second half. English gets it to Savalainen at the baseline. The ball nearly knocked away, gets back control of it. Gets it over to English. English near the top of the key, passes to Mora. Mora puts up the shot. Going to be a little short. And the ball knocked around. Finally, number 33, Chad Elliott coming away with the ball for North Valley. It's going to be North Valley ball. No, wait a minute, a foul called. Ian Mora with the foul. his first personal, first team foul on the Bears here in second half of play. Elliott with the ball now, top of the key. And inside, we're going to have another foul called. I think they're going to get Ian Mora with another one against number 40, Mark Weatherford. So that's Ian Mora's second personal. Two quick ones to start things off here in the second half of play. Bears continue to lead 23-21. And the Widmark comes up with the steal as Ryan Alexander loses the handle on it for North Valley. And Galarza double team brings the ball over the timeline, tops of the key. Nice bounce pass down low to Mora. Finally, Savalainen with a jump shot. Good. And throwing the ball out of bounds is North Valley. It'll be bare ball. So the Bears up 25-21 here in the second half. It'll be bare ball inbounds. The Bears trailing by as many as 11 points in the second quarter. Now lead this ball game by 4 in the early going here in the second half. Mora with the ball back to Widmark. And the Bears. Widmark triple teamed. Gets the ball into the forecourt to Mora. Mora tripped by number 44. Rick Rutledge. And so the Bears will inbound. 6:38 left to play here. Third quarter, Bears up by 4, 25-21. The Bears looking impressive in the first half, coming back from an 11-point deficit. Widmark gets it over to Chris Galarza. Galarza drives through the paint, goes to the glass, lays it up, good! Bears 27-21, 6-point lead over North Valley. Just for all the marbles in Division 5, the shot, good. That shot coming from number 21, Rutson. Mora forces one up, he's fouled. He'll go to the line. It looked momentarily like Ian stepped on the end line, but nothing called, and he goes to the basket, gets fouled. He's at the foul line for two. Two team fouls for both teams here in the second half of play as we have 5:53 remaining in the third quarter. And Ian Mora looking to pad the Bears' four-point lead. First shot on the way, a little bit short. 27-23 Bears. Mora looking to extend the lead. Shot on the way off the back rim. Looks like it's going to be North Valley. And we have traveling, I believe, or maybe a reach-in foul. That's what it's going to be. TJ English whistled this time. Three personals for TJ. And checking in, Troy Hagedon for English. Okay, North Valley working the ball on offense now. Nice pass inside to number 33, Chad Elliott. And the Bears come back on offense. Leading 27-25. Galarza handles the ball, gets it over to Hagedon. Bounce pass. Jump shot from Gertis, no good. And we have a foul called underneath. I think they're going to get Hagedon whistled for reaching over. First personal for Hagedon. And North Valley will come back with a chance to knot this one up at 27. 5:03 left to play here, third quarter. And all alone on the inbound pass. Alexander. So this game all tied up at 27. And the Bears will come up on offense. Widmark double team, gets the bounce pass across to Galarza. Nice move, hanging on, a shot blocked by number 44, Rutledge. And North Valley comes down with a chance to take the lead. The pass inside, and we got a foul being called on Galarza. Chris's first personal. Five team fouls on the Bears now here in the second half with 4:34 left to play here in the quarter, third quarter. And a shot coming. And there's a scramble for the ball. And it's going to go to North Valley. And inbounding number 33, Chad Elliott. And Galarza knocks this one away. Out of bounds. The inbound pass intended for 24, Ryan Alexander. 4:24 left to play here, third quarter. All knotted up at 27 apiece. And they get the ball inside, and a turnaround jump doesn't go. Widmark clears it away for the Bears. Rick Rutledge on a shot, and now stripped away from Widmark. And, oh, thank goodness, the shot does not go, and Widmark's whistled for the personal. That's two on Eric. And we have a timeout called on the floor. 4 minutes, 11 seconds left to play, all knotted up at 27. The Bears getting off to a 27-21 lead here as the quarter opened, and then lost the lead here as North Valley has come back. First shot falls short for Alexander. And the second one finds the mark. So North Valley has the lead, backed up by 28-27 as the Bears come down on offense. Savalainen fakes the three-pointer, doesn't take a cross-court pass to Hagedin, who kicks it back out to Widmark, and Widmark will set the offense once again. Gerdes now with a bounce pass to Savalainen. We find Hagedin underneath. He says, look what I got. Turns around, puts it up. Bears on top, 29-28. Troy Hagedin on the scoreboard for the first time this afternoon. Taking the three-point shot, Chad Elliott. Gets the bounce pass over to number 44, Rutledge. Rutledge drives, kicks back outside. Shot coming short. Hagedin rebound on the fast break. Nearly loses the handle on the bar. Doesn't get the layup. Cleared away by the Braves. Excuse me, North Valley. And we got a foul called. We're going to get Galarza. That's two on Chris. And now in the bonus situation is North Valley with 3:15 left to go here, third quarter. Up, Alexander's first shot coming. That one finds the mark. He'll get another. All tied up once again at 29 apiece. Alexander's second shot on the way. That one's good. 5 points here for Alexander in the second half. Gertis brings it up for the Bears, slows things down, gets the cross-court pass to Galarza. Widmark now comes to the top of the key, gets the pass down to Hagedorn, loses the handle on it, but it's controlled by Savalainen and keeps it in play for the Bears. Back out to Widmark. Savalainen in the corner, drives baseline and is forced out of bounds. They get number 40, Chris Wright that time, with the personal. And Widmark will inbound. Widmark takes the three. Gertis, turn around. Oh, got it. He's fouled. Andrew Gertis with a heads-up play that time. Getting the ball off the iron, putting it back in, fouled in the process. Four team fouls now on North Valley. Gertis tries to convert the three-point play and does. And now Bears back up by two, 32-30. And we got another barn burner on our hands here, folks. Hang on to your hats. Alexander and number 40, right play catch. And easy jump shot taken by Rutledge. Knots this one up at 32 apiece. Bears back on offense. Galarza into the forecourt. Savalainen with a lob down low to Gertis, and Gertis loses a handle on the ball out of bounds. It'll be North Valley ball. Good pass that time by Widmark down to Gertis, but Gertis couldn't handle the hot pass and dropped it out of bounds. Alexander, and here comes a three-point shot. No good, and we've got a foul called underneath. That from Rutledge, or wait a minute. It's going to be Mount Shasta ball. I didn't get the number on the shooter that time. So with 1:51 remaining to play here, third quarter, the Bears have the ball. Quick outlet pass, Hagedorn, and the North Valley team gets down there quickly on defense. Galarza, the ball knocked out of bounds by number 33, Chad Elliott. And the Bears will inbound with Widmark doing the duties with 1:43 left to play here, third quarter. All knotted up at 32. Widmark looking for a little help, gets it to Galarza. And the Bears set up for offense. Mora feints the three-point shot, doesn't take it to get to Savalainen, and underneath, and Hagedorn. And John Schwerin gets a piece of him. So the Bears will inbound once again here with a minute 30 left to play in the third quarter. And Savo will inbound, and I think we're going to have a timeout called. Yes, we do. And with 1:30 remaining here in the third quarter, it's all knotted up 32 apiece. In a very hard-fought defensive ball game thus far. Thank you. All right, we're getting ready to resume action here. And the Bears find themselves in another playoff struggle here. And nice move. Oh, doesn't get the roll. Savolainen. Outlet pass nearly intercepted by Widmark. And Alexander. And from the top of the key for three, that shot short. Savolainen, two on two, fast break for the Bears. Savolainen drives the lane, puts the jumper up, gets to the side of the... Call it bare ball. Nice heads-up play by Mora that time. After it was last touched by North Valley, Mora conveniently fell in front of one of the players and he couldn't get to the ball. Haggadin. Galarza. And Widmark drives the paint and forces one up. Good. Got it. He's fouled. Two personals on Ryan Alexander. 16 fouls now on the on North Valley Christian. And Widmark at the line for the Bears. Bears ahead by two, 34-32, and Widmark looking to complete the three-point play. 56 seconds remaining here. Widmark gets the bucket. And it's the Bears by three now, 35-32. Alexander with the bounce pass down low, leaning in. Got it, he's fouled. Number 44, Rick Rutledge. He'll go to the line to try to complete the three-point play and tie the ball game back up with 44 seconds left in the third quarter. These two teams fighting it down, tooth and nail, number one, number two in the seedings. You shouldn't expect any less for two fine teams like this. Rutledge's shot on the way, and that's good. 5 points for Rutledge. And Galarza brings it up for the Bears. Widmark will take the three. Off the back rim, rebound. Savolainen, good shot. And the Bears back up by two, 37-35 with 27 left to play. Each team answering the other throughout the quarter. Well, the Bears off to a quick six-point lead in this third quarter. And throwing the ball away, it's going to be a bare ball. Number 33, Chad Elliott. And Bears ball once again. They'll try to, interception. Rutledge taking the shot. Number 33 doesn't go. Galarza gets it out of bounds. Chad Elliott on that shot. 9 seconds left to play. Bears up by two. North Valley ball out of bounds. And at the end of the half, it's all knotted up. Not a two-point shot. I mistook it for a three. So at the end of three quarters, all knotted up at 37 apiece. Need I say more? Don't go away. We'll be right back with fourth quarter action. The scoreboard and gave Jeremy Roston a three-point shot. And it's the Warriors by one, 38-37. Alexander drives, finds the glass. And the Bears bring it back. Trailing by three now. To get it up to Mora. Larson top of the key. Three-pointer on the way. Good! All knotted up again at 40. On the drive, Alexander. We got a foul called. No bucket. I think they're going to call a Bear. Chris Galarza. His third personal. And at the line, Alexander for one and a penalty. All tied up at 47. Just starting here in the fourth quarter. And no bucket. And it might be a lane. Well, it's going to, yeah, lane violation on the Warriors. Turns over to the Bears. Just underway here. Fourth quarter, knotted at 40. Mora back to Widmark. Widmark double team, gets the ball to Mora. Galarza. And it's stolen away by Alexander. English down there. And Alexander makes the shot. Warriors up by two, 42 to 40. Widmark, great move to the basket, gets the roll! All tied up at 42, and here we go again. 6:50 left to play in the ball game. And a three-pointer on the way. No. And they struggle for it underneath. And finally, there's a foul called. And number 33, Chad Elliott, will go to the line. Widmark. That's three for Eric. Chad Elliott at the line for two. First shot misses. Score remains tied at 42 apiece. Next shot, that's going to be short. Bears rebound. English clears it back to Widmark. And Widmark double teamed. And finally, number 24, Ryan Alexander, gets his third personal. That puts the Bears into the bonus.
24, Ryan Alexander, his third, 7-5.
Well, Widmark will go to the line for one and a penalty. Both teams in the bonus situation from here on out. 6:31 left to play. Widmark's first shot is good. Widmark's second shot on the way, back iron. Cleared away by Elliott. Elliott gets it over to Rutledge. He'll take, well, a bit of two-pointer if it had gone. And now we got a foul. I think they're going to get TJ. Lost the handle on the ball. Four personals for TJ. We got two other players in foul trouble. Chris Galarza and Eric Widmark with three apiece. English with four now. And Rutledge. Or it's right. Well, Rutledge makes the first one. Bonus shot on the way. Hands that one. 44-43 ball game. Widmark drives the paint, lays it up, good. Bears up by one, 45-44. 6 minutes left to play in the ball game. Elliott, top of the key. Alexander tries baseline and dishes out. Oh, Bears rebound. And we got a foul called against Alexander. Alexander with his fourth personal now. And Galarza will go to the line at the other end of the court. Alexander, the only one of the Warriors in foul trouble. Galarza at the line for one and a penalty. And we'll try to extend the Bear lead. They lead by one here with 5:44 left to play. Galarza hits the first one. Second shot by Galarza, a little short. Widmark with the rebound. Oh, he throws it away. And there's a player hurt, number 44, Rick Rutledge. Came up gimpy. And there's an official timeout called. And the Bears lead 46-44 with 5:40 left to play here in the ball game. 20-second timeout being called. Allow Rutledge to shake off the injury. And when we resume play, it'll be Warrior ball out of bounds. And Elliott will do the inbound pass. Widmark complaining to one of the officials about something. Okay, the Warriors come up. They'll try to knot it up this trip down. 5:36 left to play in the ball game. Alexander goes to the baseline. Works his way to the, puts the shot off the glass, no good. Savolainen. And we got a foul called. Five. Good night, sweet prince, Ryan Alexander. Five personals. And at the other end, the Bears will go to the free throw line. Left in the ball game, Bears lead by two, and Ryan Alexander, who scored 9 points here in the second half and finishes the evening with 17, is out of the ball game, having fouled out. And in foul trouble for the Bears, TJ English with four, Chris Galarza with three, and Eric Widmark with three. As I mentioned already, both teams in the bonus situation. And so when we resume, the Warriors will be coming into the ball game without one of their big guns, Ryan Alexander. It'll be Widmark at the line for the Bears. Widmark with 7 points here in the second half so far. First shot off the back iron. And I think we have a lane violation. Nope. TJ English fouls out with five. So English with 3 points on the afternoon, out of the ball game now. And Troy Hagedon checks in for the Bears. Chad Elliott at the line for the Warriors for two. We'll try to knot this one up. That first shot, a little short. And a second one doesn't get the roll. Put back, no. Another put back, no. Finally, the Bears get it. Widmark comes away with it. Breaks away, the Bears got a fast break, though. No. Larson to the glass, lays it up. Doesn't get the roll. Jeremy Roston back for the Warriors. Gets it over to Elliott. Roston, a twisting jump shot, finds the basket. Five for Roston, second half. And Widmark nearly has the ball stolen away. Can you believe that one? Roston throwing up the impossible shot off the steal from Widmark. And now Widmark is fouled. Unbelievable turn of events as the Warriors take a two-point lead, 48-46. But Widmark will be at the other end to try to knot it up for the Bears. Roston twisting an ankle off that shot. Came up a little gimpy on the play. Widmark at the line to try to knot it up for the Bears. Eric's first shot finds the mark. Roston with seven here in the second half. 8 points for Widmark, make it nine. All knotted up at 48, 4:27 left to play. Elliott drives through the paint and Widmark gets his fourth personal. So Widmark walking on eggs now here as we wind down to within 4:23 left in the game. Chad Elliott at the line to try to give the Warriors the lead. First shot off the back iron. The bear growl hampering Chad Elliott's shooting. Makes the second one. Widmark gets it to Galarza. Oh. Warriors get it back. And give this one to the Bears. Offensive foul. Number 33, Elliott. That's his third personal. And the Bears trailing by one will try to get on top again as they bring the ball up this time. 4 minutes, 8 seconds left to play in the ballgame. Widmark. Baseline, Savalainen drives. Doesn't get the roll. Bear rebound, Savalainen forces up the shot. It goes. Six for Matt here, second half. Bears up by 150-49. 3:49 left to play. Warriors slow things down. Elliott, top of the key. Drives, puts a shot up from inside the foul line and hits. And the Bears down by one, 51-50. 3:28 left to play. Widmark, double team, gets the ball to Mora. Mora drives, kicks back over to Widmark. Widmark slows it down. Three-point shot on the way. Doesn't get the roll. And I think we're going to have a foul against number 21 on Roston. Second personal for Jeremy Roston puts Troy Hagedin at the line. Bears trailing by one with 3:15 left to play here in the ball game. Hagedin's first shot falls short. Second shot on the way. Doesn't get the roll. Widmark walking on eggs out there with four personals as the Warriors bring it down. Chad Elliott against Widmark from near the top of the key. Drives to the baseline and no basket. No basket. They're going to get Ian Mora for the reach in. That's Ian's third personal. TJ English already having fouled out. Three other Bears continue with foul problems. Eric Widmark, Chris Galarza, and now Ian Mora with three as Chad Elliott goes to the line once again. First shot, too strong off the back iron. Curtis into the ball game now for Mora. Elliott's shot on the way, around and out, put back, is good by Rutledge. And the press, broken by the Bears, they get it down to Gurdas, and Galarza with the easy, or Zavalainen, with the easy layup. 53-52 Warriors, 2:36 left to play in the game. A seesaw contest, down to the wire. Roston, Weatherford. Cross court to number 31, Schwerin. Back to Roston. Weatherford now. Gets it back over to Schwerin. Bounce pass inside to Rutledge. Finally, Roston with the three-pointer. Widmark rebound. Quick outlet pass. Zavalainen is fouled. He'll go to the line. Three personals on Jeremy Roston now, who quickly regrouped to cut off Savalainen's lane to the basket. But Matt finds himself at the foul line with the opportunity to knot this one up again. First shot rolls around and off. Heartbreak. And the Warriors continue to lead by 153-52. A minute 52 left to play here in the ball game. Savalainen's second shot goes. Up at 53, Warrior ball. A minute 47 left to play. Oh, my blood pressure. Elliott drives the paint. Bounce pass. Knocked away. Oh, we got a foul called on the play. I think they're going to get Galarza. That's his fourth personal, but hey, a minute 36 left in the ball game. You do what you have to. So at the line, number 40, Chris Wright, or Weatherford, pardon me. And we got timeout on the floor with a minute 36 left to play here, third quarter. And it's all tied up at 53 apiece.
Okay.
And this is as it should be in the Division 5 Championships. The number one seed, Warriors. Okay, back underway here. To play, North Valley has the ball and the two-point lead.
Defense!
Elliott
Defense!
Drives.
Defense! Defense!
Brings the ball back out top of the key against Mora. Tries the paint, kicks it back out to Roston. Roston for three. Doesn't get the roll. Rebound Widmark. Finally Widmark gets it out. Called that time. They inbound to Roston. 52 seconds. The ball nearly goes wild here and out of bounds. They get it over to Elliott though. Elliott against Widmark. Widmark walking on eggs against Elliott with four personals. And North Valley now just playing keep away from the Bears. 36 seconds left to play. Finally, we got a foul. That's against Galarza. That's his fifth, I believe. So Galarza fouls out. 33 seconds left. That'll put Roston at the line. With a chance to put this one nearly out of reach for the Bears. 33 seconds left to play in the ball game. So the Bears. First shot on the way, finds the mark. That's Roston with eight in the second half here. Warriors up by three, 56-53. Next shot on the way. Good. And it's the Warriors by four as Widmark brings it up for the Bears. Hagedon kicks it back out to Savolainen. 23 seconds left to play. We get it into Mora. Mora kicks it back out to Hagedon. Three-point shot on the way. Rebound. Against Curtis, the foul is called, and Rutledge or Weatherford will go to the other end for a free throw. 13 seconds left on the game clock. I'm afraid that's going to do it for the Bears this season. Weatherford's shot on the way, good. Next shot, no good. Bears ball. Widmark puts up the three-pointer a little short. Curtis rebound. Widmark once again for three. Off the iron. And the shot at the buzzer by Widmark goes, but the game. of Division 5 here at Chico. A great hard-fought contest right down to the wire. And the Bears losing in the fleeting moments of the ballgame, with players on both sides in foul trouble. This is John Guggins for cameraman John McCarthy and Ray Berry. Thanks to Gerald Fisher at Continental Cable Vision, and most of all, thanks Bears for a thrilling season. So long, and we'll see you next year.